show. Be very sure. Your anchor hold and grip the solid rock.
A very blessed day to you, Saint Vincent and the Grenadines, and across the Eastern Caribbean. This is the day that the Lord hath made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. I am Dennis Daniel, and you're locked on to Praise FM 105.7 and 95.7. This program is called Praise and Worship, and that's all we will be doing, giving God the honor, the glory, and the praise for what He has done, is doing, and will continue to do in our lives. Father, we give you thanks, praise once more. Thank you for allowing us to come together with brethren to give you praise and worship. This is your day. Thank you, Lord Jesus, that you are going to do something today in someone's life. Give us a great day. Bless this program. And if there is anyone who do not know you as Lord and Savior, before this program comes to an end, they will indeed take you as Lord and Savior. Have your precious way today. These mercies we ask in your name, Jesus Christ. Amen and amen. That solid rock indeed. You're listening to Praise FM. This is Christian Radio. Love indeed lifted me. That precious love of Jesus Christ. The book of Ephesians chapter 2 verse 8 and 9 says, "For by grace are ye saved through faith, and that not of yourselves. It is the gift of God, not of works, lest any man should boast. All my hope is in Jesus."
I've been held by the Savior. I felt fire from above. I've been down to that river, oh, and I ain't the same, a prodigal return. Oh, my hope is in Jesus. Thank God my yesterday's gone. Sins are forgiven. I've been washed by the blood.
I'm no stranger to the prison. I've worn shackles and chains. I'll never be the same. That's why I sing.
All my hope is in Jesus. Thank God my yesterday's gone. Oh, my sins are forgiven. Oh, I've been washed by. There's a kind of thing that just breaks a man. Break him down to his knees. God, I've been broken more than a time or two. Yes, Lord. But he picked me up and showed me what it means to be a man. That's why I say,
that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. It was grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieve. How precious did that grace appear the hour I first that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. I was blind, but now I see.
I see. that we've already come. 'Tis grace that brought us safe so far, and grace will lead us home. Sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, oh, but now I'm found. I was blind, but now I was blind, but now I see.
Yeah.
I have been redeemed. I have been washed in that blood, that precious blood of Jesus. Indeed, I am a child of God. And I am no longer a slave to Satan. No slave to sin. You're listening to Praise and Worship, and I am Dennis Daniel. I'm so happy to be sharing again with you for yet another Lord's Day. If, however, you're being blessed, or you like to bless someone with this program, you can do so by doing a Google or YouTube search and typing in these words, Praise 1057 SVG. All together, one word, Praise 1057 SVG. And then there are programs there in the archives you can choose, or you can share, like, and subscribe. It is free. I am a child of God. How about you? A very popular verse indeed, John 3:16. For God so loved this world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. That life today is yours. It's no cost to you. Just accept Jesus for that love of God, that freedom that no one else can give.
Pledge my faith, bound by duty, I could honor and obey. But the love I found is compelling me to serve him from a heart that's been redeemed. I would give my all. Everything I've got to the highest call for the love of God. Every day I live, I give no matter what. I will do it all for the love of God. Heart of fear, thinking only that the end is drawing near. Oh, but Lord, I pray that in all I do, I'll be driven only by what pleases you. I would give my all. Everything I've got to the highest call for the love of God. Every day I live, I give no matter.
smile like you never know. But things change when you're down in the valley. Don't lose faith, for you're never alone. For the God on the
some God we serve. The God of the good times is still the God. The bad times. It's just something about that name. That name of Jesus Christ.
It's still God in the night.
I love the Lord. How about you?
We're living in a day and time. We're being politically correct. It's popular. Can we turn that around again? We're living in a day and time where everybody's saying the name of God, but nobody wants to say the name of Jesus. We don't want to offend the Muslims. We don't want to offend the Jews. We don't want to offend the Arabs. And so therefore we crucify him of flesh. But I want you to know that there will come a time when every Muslim, when every Buddhist, when every Jew will have to get down on their knees and have to confess that at the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow. So I want every blood-washed believer to not wait until then. And if you've ever gone through something, you know right here,
tell us
that there's something about the name.
Something else.
Something about the name Jesus.
Something about the name.
Something about the name Jesus.
It's the sweetest name.
Yeah. It is the sweetest name.
Sweetest name I know.
I know.
And I love that name.
Oh, how I love the name Jesus.
Something.
Oh, how I love the name Jesus.
Is the sweetest name.
Yeah. It is the sweetest name.
Just take a minute and explain to him what you're really trying to say. What you really trying to say?
Some people say I'm crazy, but
I can't explain.
I can't explain.
The power
that I feel
when you call his name.
When I call your name.
When I call your name.
That fire, that fire.
Said it's just like fire.
Where's it at? Where's it
at? Shut up in my moon.
Holy Ghost.
When the Holy Ghost gets a moving, said he won't leave me alone.
Quit the winners, y'all. Quit the winners. Everybody,
something. Something about the name Jesus.
Something about the name.
Something about the name Jesus.
It's the sweetest name, yeah. The sweetest name, yeah.
It is the sweetest.
How sweet is it? How sweet is it? I want you to tell Detroit for a minute. How sweet is it? Sweeter than honey.
Said it's sweeter than honey.
From the honeycomb.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
When the Holy Ghost gets to moving,
just won't leave you alone.
Said he won't leave me alone.
Oh, no.
Now tell every Muslim member to, at the name of
at
Jesus.
At the name of Jesus.
What's going to happen someday?
Every knee has got to bow.
Well, tell them to wait.
You don't have to wait till the fire comes.
What can they do?
You can clap your hands.
Right now.
Praise
right
him.
Now.
Ah. Oh, yeah.
Detroit, let me hear you.
Yeah, yeah.
Something about the name Jesus.
Something about that name.
Something about the name.
It's the sweetest name.
It is the sweetest name.
Sweetest name I know.
Everybody lift your hands and worship with us.
And
come on. With our 3-year-old, had to take him to emergency room because he had walking pneumonia. And see, you know, you take health for granted until it's your health. Just like we take food for granted until we run out of food. Just like we take our spouses for granted until we're walking by the casket and all we can do is wish that we could do things different. Just like children take their parents for granted. But I want to let you know, even when we take God for granted, what's so amazing about God is Paul says he does not treat us as our sins deserve. So that means that even in my imperfections, God is still perfect with his grace and his mercy. That's why I don't want people getting comfortable with praising the Lord just when the Lord gives them something. See, you got to learn how to praise him because Because see, when you praise him for who he is,
you don't have to wait till the trouble comes to learn how to praise him. I want every blood-washed believer that has fallen in love with Jesus. I'm not talking about you've had an affair with Jesus, but I'm talking about you love him, you love him, you love him, not because of what he's done, but because of who he is.
Yes, sir.
Everybody, we're going to sing this chorus together. And even if you can't sing, even if you don't know the words, you can give God an oath. And that O can mean to you whatever that O needs to mean to you. Can we sing it right there? Can we sing that chorus right there? Everybody, every man, every woman, open up your spirit and sing it with me. Here we go.
Oh,
I am yours, Lord, today. Use me, Lord, as your vessel. Take me, mold me, and shape me. I am yours. I give myself totally over to you, Lord. Praise and worship. Christian Radio in St. Vincent and the Grenadines, where the Son of God, S-O-N, is always shining. Give yourself over to Him totally. Let Him use you. Let Him make you a brand new person. I am yours, Lord.
So I shout out your name.
Can face tomorrow. Here's where I'm going to be leaving you for yet another Lord's Day. I am Dennis Daniel. I have surely enjoyed this presence, just filling this room today, filling the studio. I hope you were blessed. And if you were blessed, share it with someone. Go to YouTube or Google and do a search for Praise 105. 7SVG, all in one word, Praise 1057SVG, and this program will be there for your listening pleasure. If you do not know the Lord Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, I implore you to accept Him today before time changes to eternity. Let Him be the captain of your ship. Have a blessed day. And may God richly bless you. I'm Dennis Daniel, saying, serve the Lord. Joy.